Welcome back to 3-Minute Expert, where we make you an expert in 3 minutes. Usually. This week is one of my favorite tropes, which is kind of funny since I'm not usually much of a mech fan. Yes, we're going to talk about combining mecha, also known as Gatai! If you grew up with Voltron or Power Rangers, you already know this concept. Mechs combine to become something larger than its individual pieces. The original combining mech credit goes to Getter Robo, but if you want to trace the history of uniting vehicles, the title would probably go to Gatchaman, aka Battle of the Planets. In the 1972 anime, team members had their own special vehicles, which could dock in a larger mech called the God Phoenix for greater power. But it was Voltron, an American mashup of Beast King Golion and Armored Fleet Diadugars the 15th, that probably made this concept the most famous in the United States. This combining ability is often referred to in Japanese as Gatai, which means union, combination, alliance, etc., particularly in technological terms. The word Gatai entered the average North American anime fan's vocabulary along with the series Gurren Lagann, who, as always, took Gatai to a whole different level.
Gatai da!
Gatai!
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 Now, as it happens, machines aren't the only things that can combine into one. Sometimes people do as well. And I don't mean that in a dirty way, for one. Check out this clip from Dragon Ball, best known as the Fusion Dance. And now you know all the important stuff about Gatai.
Gatai!
Gatai shimasu!
Gatai!
Gatai shimashou!
Gatai!
Gatai! Super Miracle de!
Gatai!
Make sure you tune back in next week for another 3-Minute Expert at Anime Vice.